feigned.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
We drink to our youth, today's come and gone. For the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet.
The killer of kings.
The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwen's office and search her files. Malborn should be able to point you in the right direction. Sounds good. Be careful. What? Something you're still confused about?
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Far you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother...
Traitor!
Nord.
Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside. You can't go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed like that.
Still here. I'll head back home if you need me.
You can't go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed... I guess that will have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need. Good luck.
Fellow latecomer to Elenwyn's little soiree. And arriving by carriage, no less. I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain than any desire to actually arrive late.
Welcome to the Thalmor Embassy. Your invitation. Your invitation, please. Thank you, sir. Go right in.
Here's my invitation. I don't have a poison dagger strapped to my throat.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Thalmor Ambassador to Skyrim. And you are? Ah, yes. I remember your name from the guest list. Please, tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Skyrim? What is it, Malborn?
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine.
I'm not sure it's news, but...
Do I have your permission to uncork these?
Of course. I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself.
What can I get for you, sir?
Here you go, sir. The finest Kolovian brandy. Is there anything else I can get for you?
It's been a brutal winter.
We seem to have run out of Kolovian brandy. I'll check in the wine cellar for more when I get a moment.
You speak truly. Have you heard any interesting rumors?
Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle of that.
I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here? Ah, the one generous soul amongst a gathering of pinch pennies and lick spittles! If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me. Wonderful! I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on, friend. Is that all? My friend, you've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty of mine. Stand back and behold my handiwork. Attention, everyone! Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement.
Yes, what do you need?
Let's go. Let's go. Before anyone notices us.
Our mistress.
What are you doing?
I speak figuratively, of course. Nothing could be more unlikely than that someone would actually want her in their bed. Although, most of you are already in bed with her. But again, I speak figuratively.
Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass the leakage. Your gear is hidden in the water. Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me. Good luck.
Over here.
I need that money. I earned it. I had my own expenses, you know.
Silence.
We have other informants who are...
But no one else has brought you such valuable information, have they? Etienne, he's talked, hasn't he? He knows where that old man is you're looking for. He told me himself.
You'll get the rest of it.
Confirm his story.
I'll end your miserable life!
I told you. I don't know anything else about it. What? Who? What? What do you want then? Yeah, sure. Okay. Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. It must lead somewhere. No problem. Thanks for springing me. I owe you. Look me up in Riften if you make it out. I saw guards dragging bodies over here. Might be a way out. I damn well hope so. If it helps you twist them up, I'm glad to help. They're after some old guy named Esbern. Something to do with dragons. I gathered it from listening to them talk when they thought I was out. I've seen a guy in Riften who they seem to think is him. Not much to go on. I don't even know where he lives or his name, but they seem pretty excited about it. That's it? Now, let's get out of here. Whatever you want. But let's go, now. Let's get out of here.
Listen up, spy. You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or both die.
Never mind.
Silence,
traitor! I'm dead
already. Move! Slowly. Like the bunch.
You didn't have to help me, so thanks.